can't seem to get through because the press is getting in the way. Hey,
good to see you.
What about the Jets? What do you think? And what about A-Rod?
A-Rod's going to do well.
I'd like to be Jeter for like one day. One day.
One day.
Well, maybe 2 days.
I'm a senior.
What are you going to be doing?
I want to work in news.
In where?
News.
Oh, news?
Yeah.
Being the one to get Pink Floyd back together.
All right, that's exactly
seriously.
Right.
And thank you for
you know what I heard, though? I heard that if they get back together again, Trump is going to make them pay for every brick in the wall.
Going to see
it. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. It's like Johnny Football, right? How to work out for him. I can't even. This is insane.
This is ridiculous.
Right in front of us. Oh, moon, it's your eye like a big pizza pie. That's a moon.
Never use a fork.
Remember in the Bronx, when we get pushed, we push back. You're headed.
No, I'll push back.
Don't push it.
Come on, guys. It's rude. Grandma's recipe.
Beautiful.
And that's what it's all about here in the Bronx. We are who we are. We're not changing for anybody. We need help in New York, though.
What do you need?
We need help in the United States.
I think you need a right fielder.
Luchenda, not 100, 200 years.
How come you're not eating?
I eat all day long.
How about a little cheese on the top of this? Mamma mia.
Mamma mia, but the bene.
They put me in a car, and then they drive me, and then they shout, get out, and talk. And I don't have any idea where we go half the time, but of course I'm thrilled to be in the... Are you kidding me? This is like being so alive, being in New York.